Hello everyone! Welcome back to our channel, where we delve into the fascinating world of animals and uncover the hidden gems of knowledge. Today, we're shining the spotlight on one of nature's most cunning creatures, the red fox. Stay tuned as we unveil some unknown facts about these remarkable creatures, and please, subscribe to our channel, so that you get notified when we upload a new video. Now, let's delve into the world of the red fox and explore its remarkable habitat. Red foxes are found in a diverse range of environments, showcasing their incredible adaptability, whether it's dense forests, open grasslands, rugged mountains, or even urban areas. These foxes have mastered the art of survival in various landscapes. Their ability to thrive in such diverse settings is a testament to their resilience and resourcefulness. Now, let's talk about their diet. Red foxes are opportunistic feeders, which means they're not picky eaters. Their menu includes a wide array of items, from small mammals like rodents and rabbits to birds, fruits, and insects. What's truly remarkable is their hunting prowess. Red foxes are known for their agility and can leap up to 2 feet in the air to catch their prey. Their keen hunting skills have earned them a reputation as skilled predators in the animal kingdom. Contrary to popular belief, red foxes are not solitary creatures. They live in social groups known as a skulk or a leash. These groups typically consist of a dominant male and female pair along with their offspring. The cooperation and social bonds within these families are essential for their survival and success in the wild. It's truly a family affair. Communication is crucial in the world of red foxes. They use a wide range of vocalizations to convey messages to one another. From barks and howls to growls and whines, their vocal repertoire is diverse and serves various purposes in their complex social interactions. Understanding their vocal cues is key to unraveling the intricate dynamics within a red fox community. When it comes to speed and agility, red foxes are truly impressive. They can reach speeds of up to 45 miles per hour when sprinting, making them one of the fastest animals in their size range. Their nimbleness and quick reflexes allow them to navigate through a variety of terrains with remarkable ease. This agility is a significant advantage in both hunting and evading predators. Red foxes display a stunning diversity of coat colors. While the classic red coat is the most well-known, they can also be found in shades of brown, black, and even silver. This wide range of colors is a result of their remarkable adaptation to different environments, providing them with effective camouflage to blend seamlessly into their surroundings. Red foxes are top-tier predators in their ecosystems, and they owe their success to their exceptional senses. With keen vision, acute hearing, and an outstanding sense of smell, they're adept at locating their prey. These senses, combined with their agility and stealth, make them highly efficient hunters, capable of securing a variety of meals to sustain themselves. Red foxes have intriguing life cycles. In the wild, their average lifespan is around 3 to 4 years, while those in captivity can live up to 14 years. Their reproduction is equally fascinating. They typically mate once a year, usually in January or February, and have a gestation period of about 52 days. The result? A litter of 4 to 6 adorable fox pups, beginning the next generation of these remarkable creatures. Red foxes hold a rich historical and cultural significance. They've been featured prominently in folklore, mythology, and literature across various cultures. Now, let's explore the remarkable intelligence of red foxes. Studies have shown that they possess problem-solving skills, adaptability, and an ability to learn from their experiences. Their cunning and crafty behavior are often associated with their intelligence, allowing them to thrive in a variety of environments. It's truly astonishing to witness the wit and resourcefulness these creatures display as they navigate their surroundings. Finally, let's discuss the conservation status of red foxes. While they face challenges such as habitat loss and hunting, they are not currently considered endangered. Nonetheless, it's vital to continue conservation efforts to ensure that these beautiful creatures continue to thrive in the wild. Supporting initiatives that protect their habitats and raise awareness about their importance in ecosystems is crucial for their continued survival. In conclusion, the red fox is a truly incredible and versatile creature, adapted to a wide range of habitats and displaying a level of intelligence that never ceases to amaze. If you found these facts as intriguing as we do, make sure to hit that subscribe button and join us for more enlightening explorations into the natural world. Don't forget to like this video and share it with your fellow nature enthusiasts. Thank you for tuning in, and until next time, stay curious.